is just an oil that we have in here.
Dr. Abraar Karan believes he's onto something.
You can just put this right on your skin.
A resident at Brigham and Women's Hospital, Dr. Karan says this mosquito repellent works better than anything you can buy now.
So this is something where you wake up in the morning, you put the product on, and you know that you're safe.
Unlike other repellents that need to be reapplied every 2 to 4 hours, Dr. Karan helped design this unique formula to stay on the skin for days.
We really believe in the product, and this will really restructure the way that people think about bugs and bug bites and illnesses.
Globally, mosquitoes are one of the deadliest animals in the world. The World Health Organization says their ability to carry and spread disease causes millions of deaths every year. One bite can infect people with malaria or yellow fever. Here in the U.S., mosquitoes can carry West Nile, dengue, or the Zika virus.
People want a product that they can feel safe with and that they know is going to work for a reliable amount of time.
Dr. Karan calls it our 72 plus. Like other repellents, this product uses natural standbys such as citronella and oil of lemon eucalyptus. But it also contains a new ingredient, a special polymer or adhesive that doctors use in surgeries.
The actual patented technology has a component to it where it stays bonded to surfaces for a very long time in a very stable way. So we thought, okay, if we can somehow use those properties and apply them to something like a repellent, could that work?
After 24 hours on the skin, Dr. Karan says the lab results were very encouraging.
We had a 99% efficacy rate. And what that means is 98% of mosquitoes did not land. And of those 2% that landed, 100% did not bite.
Lab tests showed the repellent may stay on parts of the skin for 72 hours or even longer. It's also not absorbed into the bloodstream, a drawback of pesticides like DEET, and it doesn't wash off. Instead, it wears away as part of the skin's natural shedding process.
We really believe that this is going to help save many, many lives.